Girls with spears, man. That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa.